Let's talk about gaps. The gap between what we want to do and what we actually do. The gap between the times we read something upsetting and the times that we actually react to it. The gap between our desired levels of activism and our actual involvement in social activism. Because life is complex, busy, and often tiring. We have obligations, duties, and occupations. But then you decide to do something, really do something, but you're on your own. It is not enough. You need more people. You need a community.
In operations Pillar of Defense and Protective Edge, we set up the first advocacy situation rooms here at IDC. We operated together with hundreds of volunteers who work around the clock for Israel on social media networks. Through the operations, we realized that when many people work together, it is effective. This understanding led IAC and IDC to partner and found ACTAEL, the online community for Israel.
Our goal is to create a positive influence in the international public opinion of Israel via social media platforms. At our headquarters, professionals and students work around the clock to make this task easy and accessible to anyone, anywhere, and at any time.
We understand that in order to be truly effective, we need to tailor our content for different target audiences, and that's exactly what we do. We ask ourselves who our target audience is, and only then create the suitable message.
Today, you will join the exceptional team of students and advocates who are reframing the debate on Israel.
In order to broaden our community of activists, we understand that it is important to educate and train Israel advocates, students and volunteers, before they engage in the ACTAEL community. We developed the one and only simulation in the world.
This is where you launch a new campaign
that presents real-life events and provide the needed tools to lead effective responses on social media platforms.
This is arguably the most important thing any Israel advocate can do. People so often forget that Israel advocacy is, in essence, public relations.
So you definitely gave us all the tools that we needed to be able to combat it.
Our main objective is to create a united community of Israeli activists, an organized community of thousands of people working online to act for the state of Israel. We create the tasks and they implement them. To streamline the process, we have developed the ACTAEL app, an app that makes Israeli advocacy simple and accessible to everyone. Using the ACTAEL app, it is now easier than ever to join our community and our efforts. We are also expanding our local operations to volunteer hubs around the world, Israel and everywhere.
Join us, and together we will build a strong online community.
It's time to take action. ACTAEL, online community for Israel.
Shalom v'tzahariim tovim, IAC family. I want to take this opportunity to thank IAC, Maccabi's Task Force, and IDC Herzliya for the past year. It was challenging, meaningful, and powerful year for us and for the state of Israel. And now, let's have a small taste of it.